Hi, this is Nellie Deutsch. Today I'd like to share a Facebook update that I received from Facebook in an email that got me thinking that if I can do it, anyone can do it. It's not that complicated, but it could be stressful if you don't know how. So this is a video showing you how to do that. Let me continue here. This is free admin Moodle tutorials, going to take you down to the relevant information. Lots of information here on how to set up your APP Facebook authentication for Moodle. Here's the message that I got. In working to create a great platform experience for everyone, we ask developers to ensure the apps they build comply with our platform policies. Your app, Moodle MOOC, doesn't comply with the following. Platform Terms 4B. Your privacy policy must comply with applicable law and regulations and must accurately and clearly explain what data you are processing, how you are processing it, the purposes for which you are processing it, and how users may request deletion of that data. During testing, we found that your privacy policy doesn't explain how users can request data deletion. Update your privacy policy to include this information before you submit an appeal. That's what I did. Now, Facebook is really good with their support, but it isn't always clear what they want you to do. So let me show you what I did. I took my privacy policy and I made some changes. Now this is a page on Moodle. If you need more help on how to create a page, let me know and I'll be happy to help. Add your questions in the comment box and I'll try to do my best. First of all, you can copy this template and just make changes to the name of your site. So first of all is the introduction. Then there's the collection of personal information, and this is where I state that we collect the data that you provide when creating an account on Moodle MOOCs. You write your site name here, such as name and email. We also collect data about your activity on the site, including any contributions that you make. Your personal data is only used to provide access to the site. And this is really important. Next, you also add this information, privacy and policies. Under your profile, you will see privacy and policies. This is something new on Moodle. And if you don't have the latest Moodle version, I suggest you update it, where you will be able to access, download, and ask for all your data to be deleted at any time with no questions asked. The following information is available under your profile. Now, these are linked under your profile, of course. The information is clickable for those who have an account, so you need to log in to be able to access this information under your profile. Collection of personal information. We collect, and this is what you will get. You will be able to contact the privacy officer, get data requests, export all my personal data. You'll be able to export all your personal data, delete your account, and data retention summary. So all these are clickable and you'll be able to get them. Next, cookies. In order to use Moodle MOOCs or the name of your site, you must have cookies enabled within your browser. Please note that no personal information is stored within the cookies used in the name of your site. A cookie is a data file that is placed on your computer by a web page server. Cookies are not programmed spyware or viruses that are unable to perform any operation by themselves. How we use your personal information, this is also very important to repeat it, even though you've stated it before. Your personal data is stored as long as your account is active on the name of your site. It is only used to provide access to the site. You could add the name of your site again. Contact. If you have any questions regarding this statement or believe we have not adhered to the above criteria, Please contact, and you've got your name, hyperlink it with your email, the owner of the name of your site, and we will do our best to remedy the issue. And that's it. I hope this has been of help. As I said, keep adding questions under the comment box in the videos, and I'll do my best to help. So have a great day and subscribe.